Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 3. This is Drakelore. I'll sleep on the invincible. Fuck it. Didn't lose much. Minor inconvenience, whatever. Didn't really do much. Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 3. This is Drakelord 56 here, you're better off without. As you can see, we're running around as Raphia right now. Because, I actually moved towards the top row. Decided to that, we've been having the same arrangement basically the entire game. So, why not, make the arrangement kind of vary from time to time. So, we've got some stuff here, like, right now Raphia has a couple of weapons because right now her attack is not where it was when she was a monk, but it will by far surpass it by the time we get to the end game. And also, look at the MP counts for Ludith and Arc. For the higher level spells, they're quite a bit higher. While the lower level spells are severely decreased. So, and also with switching the leader of the party, it also changes who they talk to on Mognet. These lists actually update depending on who is in the party lead. So, Ludith talked with Topapa and Cid. Ingus talks with Sarah. Art talks with Alice only, and Raphia talks with Taka. We'll get back to those in a later episode. So, what we're going to do first is, I've actually, neglected to get any summons. So, what we need to do is, first have to go to a small village to the northwest of this continent here. The village of Replido. And in here is the only store that can sell those summons. Well, at least five of them. There's eight in total. And, as you can see, I already went ahead and bought some off screen. So there's Escape, that summons Chocobos, Ison, that summons Shiva, Spark, that summons Rama, Hitra, that summons Ifrit, and Hyper that summons Titan. I'm guessing it's completely different from the Guardian of the Earth Crystal. Now, these spells behave differently depending on what class you actually use them as. There's the Evoker, which uses two random abilities from these guys. And the Summoner, who without fail uses their most powerful abilities. I will actually showcase them after we get all of the summon magics. And we were not very far from a summon at the beginning of this episode, actually. Remember some time ago I was lost looking for Hune's house And I thought it was underwater because I thought I saw an underwater cavern. Well, I did see an underwater cavern, but it was for a completely different reason. Right under here is the Saronia Catacombs. Rather small dungeon. And I guess some higher level enemies, but nothing too much to worry about with our setup here. And I'm surprised we're not encountering anything. There are supposed to be some things to fight in here. Well, we've got some stuff here. Golem staff. I think I actually equipped that on Ark. Rune Bell, and an Aegis Shield. Wow! Alright, our encounter is a clone of the Kraken! Alright, well, just, I'm gonna hold off on using magic until we get to the end, because we're gonna need it. Rivian, you don't use a claw like that! Wow! Nicely done! So let's see what's over this way. More stuff! Reflect mail. Oh, good thing I decided to just keep on going. Heavy lance. Nobody's a dragoon. Here we are. This is interesting. Looks like we're right under. Well, looks like a little bit of Sword Castle, lad. You look friendly. Hello? Who dares disturb my peaceful slumber? Alright, here we go! Odin! Alright, this guy hits like a truck. We're gonna have do everything we can to make sure we kill him much. Basically anything. Like, kill much faster than he kills us. Way to state the obvious, Jeff. Alright then, let's place a haste on Raphia so she can hit even harder. And let's start using higher level magics. I'm gonna just use Bile and Fire Rock on this guy. Holy shit! Almost 5,000 hit points there! Oh, I worried for nothing! Really? You only took off 500 hit points off of Raphia! Yeah, I think this guy's doomed. I think we won this one. Alright, why don't you say Son Aegis? I feel comfortable enough doing it. Let's see what this. Oh my god, a critical! This guy's fucked. Yeah, it said 9,999. It was far bigger than that. Even our mages don't take much damage from him! I am far too prepared. Yeah, far too over-prepared for this fight. Give Sakura! We don't really need that much of a heal right now, dude! Oh! Oh, wow! Oh! Rafe, remind me never to cross you! Damn! And with that... Warriors of Light, my powers are now yours to command. Catastro! That was hardly anything, but I think that was... That was not even a 5-minute fight! You know, I'm going for another one. I expected, this to actually, yeah, the introduction and the fight against Odin to encompass the entire video. I'm gonna go for another one. I'm gonna save the third one for later, the next episode. And I think it'll be prudent for me to heal up before this next one. And we're gonna have to take the Invincible to get there. The next two are actually on the floating continent. So yep, we're returning to familiar territory. So here we are, home sweet home. So our destination is across this gigantic sea, and let's see here, it's right around here. Aha! See that gigantic thing down there? We need to fight that thing. Oh, we can't actually land? Ah. Okay, so what? Okay, we can land here, it looks like. Alright, big frickin' shadow. Lake Door. Let's see what's around here. Got a treasure. Heavenly Wrath. Phoenix Down. I think Heavenly Wrath actually is a Thundaga spell for those who can't use Thundaga. Hi! I think for this dungeon, we're gonna have to do the much the same thing as the catacombs, but probably not gonna have much problem. Yeah, they went down easily. Wow, even a critical didn't do much. I am overprepared. So far, I haven't seen anything coming from these guys. Nothing very much at all. And there goes your other turn. A quick heal up should do us well. Ugh. Ankus's job level is really getting up there. Okay. High potions? Cool. Well, just as I was saying, well, healing would help us out immensely. Got a bunch of healing items! Cool! Ooh! Shinies! Oh, hi, guys! What are ya? I would like to know, so you can stop chewing on me! Remora! Okay, they don't look like any Remora I have ever seen, but whatever. Cura and, I'm not gonna use higher level magics on these guys, I'm gonna just use Thundara. Oh, they're tough! Okay, that's cool to know. Thank you. Okay, huh. Aha! That's a problem! Well, at least Riffy poisoned that dude. Here we are without a frickin' Phoenix down! Oh! One right here! Let me just take care of these guys first. I do not want to wake up or just to have him die again. Sure, that might mean he might be a little more behind in levels, but whatever. Wow, 7,000 experience points for those dudes? Well, there were three of them, but still, nothing to scoff at. So where is that? There it is, Phoenix down. I think a heal is a good idea right now. Got plenty of Kuragas to use. Another Aegis Shield. Platinum Hammer. Bacchus' Cider. That's basically a haste spell. Turtle Shell. White Musk. Surmised before, it's probably a holy spell. Oh, Dizena's got us a lot of stuff here. Black Hole? Okay, I'm guessing that's a warp spell, which is basically insta-kill. Lionfish! Please tell me a sea lion! Those things just look doofy! Again, like the, like the salamander. they're trying to be intimidating. They're just not. Enough treasure hunting, don't you think? We got a lot of shit. Come on, where is this guy? This looks like... Nope, that's just a bridge. Never mind. This looks like an important place, though! Yeah, at this point, I'm just running from dudes. Yeah, this looks like it. But you... Oh my god. Enough of this... Oh, my stomach hurts. They look like they're in severe pain! Alright, this looks like the thing here. Hello?
I am Leviathan. Only those strong in the light may receive my aid. Let us test the light within you.
Alright, let's do this! Bring it on, Leviathan! Alright, then. Do what we've been doing against, Odin. Exactly, considering that he lives underwater, this might be prudent. Yeah, that's not a small amount of damage. That is a problem! I'm so glad he didn't stone arc. And we got plenty of golden needles to go around. That's another plus. Ingus, you're on healing duty. Here. Bring it all the way to the top of this damn thing. Come on. There we are, gold needle. Only 9 left, but I don't think we'll need all 9. Kiraga! And let's do this. Yeah, we're taking gigantic chunks out of your health. Looks like we're gonna use a race. Excuse me. And with that, Luna's back in action. All right, just attack him, and he probably won't get this off for anybody else, but still, it'll help immensely. Yeah, that looked good. You're protected, you dude. Yeah, that's helpful. That's very helpful. Alright, enough of the attacks, dude! Thank you! Save it by your buffs! He's really gotta be hurt now. Alright, let's try to get a Kiraga off. Wow, 6,000! Dude! Can you say you're in trouble? Yep, he's... We got him! Wow! Bunch of different levels up all around. Your light is indeed strong. I am at your service. Now we got Leviath. Just one more to go. And we're gonna take care of that in the next episode. So if you like this one, hit the like button, comment on it, and if you want, subscribe. So until next time, see you later!